Littlefork-Big Falls and Carlton, their football game got postponed at halftime in week one. They resumed 3 weeks later. Carlton up 10-8. Jacob Solomon airs one out to Jacob St. Kyle, makes a man miss and takes it 62 yards to the house. But the Vikings would respond. The play-action pass fools the defense, and Dale Erickson comes down with the touchdown. They go for two to make it a one-point game. Cameron McRoberts from Logan Mache. But that's where this one would end. The Vikings fall 17-16.
If you enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland PBS.